6 from the Target 12 investigators. The federal government's demanding Rhode Island repay $37 million. They say it's money the state was overpaid through the food benefit program known as SNAP. The feds say the overpayments happened from 2016 through 2019 and were caused by a, quote, major systemic failure of the state's IT system. That system was formerly known as UHIP, and it had a disastrous rollout under former Governor Gina Raimondo. The state has filed an appeal.